everyone, Media Boss is back, and today in this video, I am back with a new spoiler pre-review video, and I know it's been a little while since the last one I did because I haven't watched any new movies in a while, but last night, I actually got around to watching Deck the Halls, which this movie came out in 2006 by 20th Century Studios. My honest opinion on this movie, I thought it was really great, and it was a pretty fun Christmas comedy. You got a good cast of Matthew Broderick and Danny DeVito, where this movie's mostly about the battle between Danny DeVito and Matthew Broderick's families, and putting up a lot of Christmas lights on the house so that it can be seen from space, which I thought, who could actually see Christmas lights from space? So, and there were some fun moments, and there were some laughs to go over, and the lightings on the all the Christmas lights, the motion of the Christmas lights shown were very well done in this movie, and of course the soundtrack to this movie I thought was pretty good as well. So if you guys haven't seen this movie, I do recommend checking it out. This one will get your holiday spirits up. Alright, so that's my spoiler-free review on Deck the Halls. Please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.